The TSE 6086 avoids the complications of placing packs into a water bath and the issues of potential contamination that might arise from an uncontrolled source. It measures any leakage quantitatively, removing the operator's subjectivity.